Every time I switch over, it has to give it that second to load up. Anyway, hi. How's everyone doing? Welcome back to Last of Us Part 2. In this part, we're gonna apparently go to the road to the aquarium, which means there's probably gonna be a lot of different things happening. Yes. But first, we must sit through a long loading screen. Do 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 How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. As a fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Da 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 da. Don't worry, I'm gonna release my singles of old school big band singers. Eventually, all my covers. Hey, where's this?
Jesse?
The heck? Don't turn. Moonlight, 1979. Abel Glendon Band. Aha! Well, you know, another big band. Haha! I don't know if it's real, but it just sounds like a big band. Magicians. All the cool things. Okay, we've wasted enough time. What we got here?
The War of the Merrier.
Curse and Viper 4.
It's your favorite.
So she definitely forgave Joel for Firefly incident. Oh, is this in the back? The very back? Oh, it was. Okay. Area we didn't actually get to explore. Well, neato. What all do I have? I can't check. Okay. 4 out of 6. You got something new here? What I know. They are former fireflies from the hospital. It makes sense. What my gut said all along. The wolf took a bunch of them in after they disbanded. They traveled to Jackson specifically. Tortured Joel. Killing him wasn't enough. Abby is hiding out in the aquarium. What I don't know. Why is Abby hiding out? Does it matter? Where are the rest of them? Do they matter if I get Abby? No. Where's Tommy? Is he still alive? He has to be. Should I tell Dean and Jesse about this? No. They can't know what Joel did. They won't understand. Do I understand? Alright. That's as good as any backdrop. Or... interesting. Or synopsis. Plot synopsis, I guess. As to what happened in the last part. The way this is set up, I don't like it. It's like there may be a little shootout eventually in here.
Dina? Jesse?
Did they leave without me? Ooh! Well.
Where are those two?
The guitar still works, or is still there at least. In case you ever want to jam out, which I don't because I don't know guitar chords that well for any songs. If they're getting it on, it's gonna really grind my gears. Okay, good, they're not. How's it going, Jesse? Ugh, water. Something tells me she told him, or he knows, or he figured it out. Or all three. Well? What's it gonna be?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
You were naked. I don't want to go in there. I don't want to get canceled on non-existent Twitter anymore.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
But I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me.
And we still have no idea if he's still alive or not.
Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it.
No?
Let's get to him. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet.
Told.
He'll sit there until he does.
Hmm.
You're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
He is gonna have a word or two with her.
Hi. Hey, babe. I need you to lock the door for us.
Shoot. Hopefully they don't decide to follow us back. That guy was just stuck in the ground.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. Does anyone stay dry in this city?
Yeah.
Okay, go for it.
Alright.
Okay.
I expected something to happen. Well.
Thanks.
We got work to do.
What did you tell Dina?
That we're hoping to find Tommy at the aquarium. I didn't tell her you knew. That's what you're...
I wasn't.
Okay, then.
This aquarium a wolf bait?
I don't think so. Nora said Abby's hiding out there.
You get her to tell you why they did it?
Yeah. Joel had a falling out with some fireflies. Now former fireflies.
What yeah. kind of falling out?
He was a smuggler. And they disagreed about some goods. Fight broke out, some of them died.
I mean, he's not wrong.
Yeah. That change anything for you?
Nope.
I need to get clear on something.
What's that?
If you find Tom, you're good with going home.
Yeah.
You'll be leaving some of those assholes alive.
Dina should be back in Jackson.
Okay. Good.
Ugh. Looking around for stuff in case I just need some stuff. More scrap and whatnot. Ugh. Besides, we gotta see everything this beautiful game has to offer. Well, I continuously burp. I'm mostly just looking for any type of scrap I can use. Because... just can get this back up. Mostly just want some binding. Put it away. You always gotta pull it out, Ellie. Like, oh yeah. Why does this keep changing? There.
Shit. Locked.
Nope. I already found the way. Can cut through that convention
center. Let's try it.
Oh, another convention center. I don't want to go in another one. Oh, blades. Nice. I don't like convention centers. They're spooky. Need that.
Jammed?
Yeah. Got some rifle ammo for you, Jesse. Okay. I guess we gotta go through here. Nope. Rude.
You ever worried they're gonna come back to Jackson after us?
What do you mean?
I highly doubt it.
I mean, we're going through a lot of their people. In their city.
Because of what they did.
Didn't Abby and her friends come to Jackson because of something Joel did?
This place isn't like Jackson. I mean, Joel and Tommy helped Abby when she got attacked. These people are trying to kill everyone around them. I mean, they shot you on sight, didn't they?
Yeah, they did.
That doesn't sound too convincing.
How long has Dina been this sick?
Only a couple days.
Yeah.
When we first got here, she fucked up a bunch of wolves. You'd have been impressed.
I bet.
Yeah. Locked? Nope, not locked. Okay. Area over here. Nice. Okay. Well, just double check in here, I guess. Never know what you might find. The grill. I wonder if it's propane. Hey, training card, nice. Da 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 do da do. What? I doubt I have enough for anything here. Nope. Worth a shot, though. Because I don't see anywhere that tells me where I have scrap. Like, don't tell me if I have enough scrap anywhere. Oh, there it is. Okay. Figured it out. I definitely want that. It's 40. Careless about anything else here. I just want that. Close, though. Need four more. Okay. I don't know why it's jammed. Are there any pills? Oh, bindings. That's not pills. Yeah, it's really better move. A lot of blades, though, so that's nice. All right.
Hey, give me a hand.
Jesse? Talking to you, buddy.
Through here.
I just thought of something. If we get spores.
Why didn't she tell me about it? The pregnancy.
Listen, I'm sure she'll tell you about it when she
gets out.
Who?
Who did you hear from?
Make sure this area is clear. Wait for the what was I saying? I completely forgot what I was talking about. Hey, what's up, buddy? Think we got company. I got it. Shoot
it. Kneecaps! Trespassers!
Yee-hoo! Yeah, I have one of those left, so I might as well wait. Where'd you go? Well, I see you popping your head out there. There we go. Where are you now? Come on. Pop that head of yours out. Well, you're gonna be that way, huh? Go on, look over here one more time. I dare you. That could have been better. Is there more? Oh shit. Oh, this is gonna be good. Yeah, could have been better though. Alright. As I was saying though, that could have went way better. I didn't expect the guy to jump, climb up there, so that's what kind of screwed me up with that one. Oh shit. Is that the last of them? Is that the last of us? That'll do it. Yeah.
These wolves, man. So trigger happy.
They're at war with this fucked up cult.
Heard them talk about Seraphons or something. Seraphites.
Scars is all I've heard them called. You run into any?
No.
You're lucky.
Yeah, he didn't get shot in the freaking arm. An arrow. Hey, I got enough now. Yeah. So if I was really trying, I would definitely try to sneak by him, but that guy did really screw me up because I wasn't expecting him to climb up there. Would have been faster in the draw, I could have shot him with an arrow. But alas, I was not. There we go. You could, like, snuck right over here, went through here. Probably could have not. Yeah. Those ones we probably could have avoided, is what I'm trying to say. But oh well. Sometimes you just gotta deal with it. Ooh, crowbar. That's better than my axe for now. Time to be Gordon Freeman. Mine. Grab. Full health. Ammo I can't grab. I don't know, Jesse could probably grab and give it to me later. If I needed it. I have no idea what I just picked up. Did she break these ones? Nope. As it was foretold in real life. Banks have bulletproof windows. Alright, let's get out of here. Ooh, a sub place. What do I get sub? Or not? Huh. I like he's always like turning around checking up on me. What's that noise?
It's
posters.
It's a bunch of comics. Wait.
Ooh.
What was happening here?
Gathering for people who were really into this stuff.
Hell yeah.
Basically.
You were born in the wrong time, man.
Maybe if we get this infection to stop, we could, start rebuilding society. It's actually an interesting question. Or an interesting thing to think about. What if something like this actually did happen? Like a big viral plague? Or something that turned people into infected monsters that could infect other people? Essentially turning them into zombies, I guess. What would happen? Like, would it be easily contained? Or not? I mean, I feel like I'd be able to, or at least get somewhat contained by the military forces. Or end up being like a shoot first, ask questions later type thing. There's a motorbike up there.
What were you saying before about Dina? You said she'll tell me when...
Once things are... wrapped up here.
I guess at some point it'll get pretty hard to hide it. Do you know if she's gonna keep it?
Well, yeah.
I don't.
But I'm going to assume it's Jesse's. Cool motorbike, bike, bro. Can we steal it? No. It's all rusted. Looks like there's only one way to go. Ferris wheel.
Look at this mess.
The aquarium.
Yep.
It's right next to that Ferris wheel.
He's hoping Tommy has the same info.
Yes. Oh, these things are gonna break since we try to climb across them. Or, never mind.
Like we're swimming.
Ugh. Guess so. Okay. Woo! Ugh. All this moss. Ugh. Swinging in a lake and having to, and like touching the stuff is icky. That's not fun.
Okay. Where now?
Go this way.
Working on it.
Don't worry, I've played plenty of platforming games. I know what I need to do. Maybe we don't go in there. Or maybe not.
Okay. After you.
Oh, I see. Well, now I'll go and see what's in the affected area. Hit these things. Oh. Fuck. It's twice. I have a clicker right here, and we also have stalkers. Hate clickers. They're spooky. Jesse, move! Like, oh, I'm gonna stand in your way now. Quit moving. Shit. This is one way to, I don't tell me my arrows broke. Oh, yep, one broke. Damn it. Well, shoot. I lost all my arrows. Like, huh? What was that noise? Huh? God fucking, I suck. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Got you. Jesse, you didn't see me failing.
I don't hear anything. Is that it?
Yeah, I think so.
I guess the arrows actually do break when they hit concrete. That's nice. Once again, another nice touch. But I'm still missing so many now because of that. What was that noise? But mostly, although I'm mostly missing it because I'm just an idiot and suck at leading targets. Oh.
We got more.
Damn stalkers.
Okay, now that's it.
Better be.
This place looks like a dead end.
Yeah, I think you're right.
To whoever, sorry, asshole finds me. I can barely keep my hands steady, but everyone on base needs to know I got ambushed my way to relieve Misha at the monorail lookout. I wanted the scar. That's where he looks just like our boy Gray. Fuck, I'm so lightheaded. Someone please put a blood on my fucking that fucking snake's face for me and tell Misha I'm sorry I tried to hustle. Jensen. None of findings. Guess I'll just go back to the crowbar. See, it may have been a dead end, but we got some story out of it. Oh, let's get the heck out of here. Jesse, you scared the crap out of me. Okay. Cannonball! Ew. Brody. I think it went the wrong way. Or on the wrong side. Is there anything in there? A pipe. A pipe inside of the pipe. Yeah. They're all gonna be so uncomfortable later. Because everything's just gonna be so damp. This could have went either way.
Think you can get through there?
Let's see.
Up we go. Infected.
I would have come, you know, if you told me you were leaving.
I didn't think you'd be okay with all this.
I looked up to Joel. What happened to him was messed up.
Yeah.
I would have come.
Joel liked you a lot too, you know. He used to think I had a crush on you.
Really?
I mean, you're handsome and whatever, but I'm not into your type.
What, oh. Asians?
Yeah, that's obviously what I meant.
The Asians. But obviously she was talking about his sex. Because she is all about them girls. Anything around here? I don't see anything. Yep, I see nothing good. Oh, wait, what? Besides that. Still not enough, damn it. A lot of scrap that no one decided to grab.
Pretty messed up, putting fungus in the kids section.
Mushrooms didn't exactly carry the same meaning back then.
Yeah, I guess so.
Kids just think they were cute.
Do you have a favorite book as a kid?
Yeah. Battle Ghosts. It's about these space marines who fight off
ghosts.
Alien ghosts.
Sounds like something you'd like.
Okay. What about you, smartass?
Well, my mom only had this one kid's book. the root child. About this boy who turns into a forest to save his village.
Okay.
Huh. To keep things fresh, though, my mom would improvise different endings.
Ooh, cool.
This one time, the boy just let the whole village die. It gave me nightmares.
It's dark. That's really sweet she did that.
Yeah. Mom's a sweetheart. She's gonna go crazy when she hears about this baby.
Sure. I can see that.
Jesus. What happened up here? These guys really have it in for each other.
I think it goes back years.
Wonder how.
Wasn't even paying attention. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
This place is fucked.
Blood's still wet. Let's get back to the street.
Yeah, I agree with that. Probably those people I took care of beforehand. Anything over here? Ah, pills. More drugs for me. Screw climbing. Wrench. That's five. Okay, I was about to say that wrench had more durability than the freaking crowbar. I would have been upset. That would have rustled my jimmies. Is my flashlight still on? No, it's not. Oh, it is. Now it's not. Wait, where's the Ferris wheel? Is it over here? I'm all turned around. Shit.
Good job, boy.
Bravo needs to get here. I'm ready to do this.
Storm's pretty bad.
One, two over there. So, guy walking over there.
I want to be the first one on that fucking beach.
You'll get your chance. We all will.
If I could get past this without killing anyone, that'd be nice, because I don't want to, like, worry about finding my arrows and everything.
What is it? Got a scent, boy? What the? Go, boy.
I take care of the dog. I'm sorry, dog. I really am. God, give me that. I should say, if we can get through here without dealing with people, that'd be good. Getting into a firefight is what I really meant to say. Oh, hey. Okay, up there, got people over there. Come on, something. If I'm quick enough, they won't notice the body. Need more of these, unfortunately. Good. Ah, I guess we're up here now with this person. And Jesse's down there doing whatever Jesse wants to do. Ooh, hills. Oh, fucking... What the hell, bro? Have this. We have that person. One over there, and we have the person down there with the dog. That's... And one more other person, so it's still 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 people. Plus the dog. Shit, that was loud. Wait, no. Let's plan it out. We can successfully sneak through here. This is all we need. Just gotta worry about this girl first. Dive there, blah blah blah. Don't walk over here. Gonna guess it's this way. Because I have no idea where to go. Okay, not that way. It's gotta be that way. Shit. Well, tell me it's through that building. I mean, you can obviously see Jesse. So mad. No, should have taken that lookout. That lookout. Aha. Alright, they didn't notice the body, which is good. The less I have to deal with, the better. Can't climb that, so up the dirt path. That was close. Gotta be stealthy. Wait, is there no way to go? Or is it just gonna leave me back down here? What the fuck? Oh, I missed that completely.
I think Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Yeah. Let's go with that. Mannequins. I know you. You creepy mofos. Oh, there we go. Shoot. That's a long way to go.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. It's pretty fucking far.
Or we use that.
What? Aha! A boat. Now we're talking. This thing could collapse at any second.
Let's try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out and steal their boat?
Yeah.
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
That's also fair.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Yeah, because I don't want to have to deal with all my people again. Whatever. Well, only one way to go.
This is wrecked.
There's no way going back. Should have told him to wait up there because, realistically, if we couldn't find a way through, we'd be screwed. Ah, so loud. Okay. Let it slam. We're supposed to be like sneaking up on these guys. I guess we don't know exactly where they are. But still, make an awful lot of noise. Sniper?
Shit. You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you, we hold here and wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
That's maybe that may be Tommy there. More than enough people to take care of one. Jeez. You having trouble there, bud? Okay, then. That boat may not be worth it.
No, we're taking their boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it going to be?
Yeah, who else is going to be a sniper?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall...
What if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby.
Hmm.
You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, because that wasn't a loud splash, wasn't. Oh, nowhere to go from right here. Okay, where are they? There they go.
I don't know if this is the way.
Okay. Oh. Them, got them. All right. The less we have to deal with, the better, so I will just be taking it slow. Because we don't really have a Jesse anymore now. Even though we're AI companions don't seem to be too good in a firefight, but still. Do. Oh fuck. Where'd he go? Well, we're boned. Me. Oh, he didn't notice his buddy just sitting there. Well, whatever. It's like a really messed up game of cat and mouse. Okay, two over here. Three over here. Fuck, who's seeing me? Oh, you are. Let's get back here so we can, like, take a quick look. Two guys up here. And... yeah. Nope. Oh shit, he heard. Fuck me. No time. Down we go. He entire mall. Flush her out. Fuck me. No, you didn't. It's like whack-a-mole. Hop up, I whack them, and I pop back down.
I don't see her. Track her down.
There's water over there. Or way up over here, I mean.
It was going so well.
Don't turn around. Oh, what? Oh.
This place is clear.
No, it's not. All right.
What? Hear me?
Derek?
Oh, there's the boat.
You fucking killed Derek! Find where she's hiding.
Yeah, you do that. Fuck me. Why just steal a fucking boat? Shit. Firstly, I did not even realize where the boat was. Well, buddy. This could have went a lot of different ways. But Yeah. Oh, that's what we're seeing.
Nothing to report. I think I saw her. Oh God! Over here!
Well.
Come here.
Yep. Well, I did try. Like, that's something I did do. I did try. But, unfortunately... Yeah. What do we got? Besides, I doubt... I could have got stole the boat without getting spotted. It would have just shot me anyway. Ooh, this person? Because I can't see them, but they can see me. Don't turn around or what? Oh, yeah. But I can't from all over here. Is that all of them around here?
Right. Boat.
Guess it was. That could have went loads better. Or back here. Jess is gonna come back here and be like, what the heck? Ellie's a monster. Ooh, I was right, water. I thought it was just a pit of death. Great big pit of death, huh? No, can't get my arrow back from you? Screw you. Alright, well, we wasted enough time. That was totally unnecessary, Ellie.
Shit.
Ugh.
Nice.
Wait, oh, I didn't drive. Yeehaw! Ice cream truck.
Okay. No one's following. Right. Where's the Ferris wheel?
I really don't know where the Ferris wheel is right now. I'm all turned around. I guess we can check over here really quick. I don't see it over here.
I can go over there.
be.
This is a powerful flashlight. Oh, yep. Where did all this running water come from? Is my next question. Yeah. Okay. Don't turn around. Uh-oh. Oh. Oops.
There you are.
We found it. Oh, hey. You're a pretty fresh corpse. Meth. If you're reading this, then I'm toast. I hope it wasn't those scarfuckers, but some blaze of glory. Big Hope is you remember where we hid the stash? Code is 701264. It's not much, but it's all I have. I want you to take it. Be well, Randall. Thanks, Randall. Where's your stash, though? Is it back here?
Where does this go?
Who? Aha! Although I don't... Is the safe down here? Or in there? Ah, it's right there, okay. Doo-doo-doo-doo! Well, they forgot already. Put it right back in the water. Yee! 70? 12? Good thing you're not doing like an actual safe. That would suck. Well, it's something. Did I come back here? Yeah, I did. At least it didn't fall this time. That would have sucked.
Here we go.
We don't need any alternate controls. You serious? Come on, you.
Got it.
It didn't sound like you got it, but okay. She's got it, boys. She's got it. Yee. Sleep warehouse. We're going to be more direct instead of looking around like we have been. Eh, if I miss anything, like I told myself in past ones. Shit.
Damn it.
Oh, they shoot them near the scars. Well, I guess answered my question. But I'm gonna stop trying to, like... No, it's not. Stop exploring so much. That's what I'm trying to say. Stuff just kept happening. I couldn't get it out. You didn't see anything, though. You didn't see anything.
What?
Oh.
Of course. We've been too easy.
That's a lot of waves. I see. And the storm's getting worse, too. This is a barcade. I think it's what it said. On the outside. Maybe it's just a bar. Who knows? Definitely had a kitchen. Pool table, skee ball, and a foosball table. Oh, this is an arcade. So was a barcade. Nice. Ah, hit the mic. Ooh. Meteor battles. Whack-a-mole. That old stupid basketball game. We got these motoflare things. Huh. Oh, I missed this guy completely. Hey.
God damn.
What happened to you? You're missing your jaws all messed up. Jack X. Oh, you guys. I mean, it's your property. You can do what you want to it, but that's a good Easter egg. Perfect. We're using this more. We'll get the speed loader on there. I like how this upgrade really isn't even an upgrade to the gun itself. It's just like, I'm gonna use this accessory for it. Sorry, those look like Decepticons for a second. The turning. Looks like a two-player beat-em-up. Side-scrolling, I should say. Hey, look, DDR. What else? Dino escape crash. A baboon wrench Jeffrey. All the classic game. I heard something. Aqualine. I really am enjoying the environments right now. Okay. Pinata is corn. Explosives. And I guess I need to take this over there. Come on. Rotate, there we go.
Oh, shit.
Oof.
Fuck. Goddamn
floaters!
No. Oh shit. Oh fuck me, yeah, that was really fucking close. I guess I have no choice but to fight this one because I can't see a way out. Well, maybe. If I can climb up there. Where is he going through? There he is. And I hear regular frickin' runners too. Shit. Where is he? There he is. Always poor arcade machines! How dare you! Oh. Well. That was just another, get down, Mr. President type thing. Where'd you go? You dead? Okay. Bloaters. Oh yeah. So there's
back to that damn Ferris wheel.
Oh, so we didn't want to fight them. Was there health around here that I could have eaten? Yeah, right there. Anything else? What's that? Something. Can't get it though. If it would have the bloater charge into it. You carrying anything? No. Ooh. Triple Phoenix. Man, I miss going to an arcade. Or just going to arcades in general. They're fun. Ooh, prizes. Collectibles. Giant snakes. There we go. Health is back up. Hey look, early bird catches the worm. Another bar. That's an obvious Mortal Kombat reference, but they probably didn't get the licensing for Mortal Kombat. 7? Woo! Where did I get all my supplements from? I go for that one eventually. Okay, I don't really see anything else I want. That's okay. That one's good. We might as well get that one along the way too, so we can get this one. Go back. How are we doing on health? That's good. Good for boss fights. Or I should say quote unquote boss fights. Groovy. This right here is what I miss the most while going to arcades. Pinball machines. My lifelong goal is to own one pinball machine. And it would probably be the South Park one. Oh look, PS2 controllers.
Gaming PC is new. Ah, jewels.
It's a lot of root eating. Can't breathe, the horror of it all. We stopped in this derelict building for some last-minute supplies before we were attacked by a large demon. It was reaching for me when Zachary left in front of it, hacking away at it with his hatchet. The demon grabbed him in the face, ripped his head in two. I knew he was gone, and I ran. I'm not a coward. There's no other way. I'm by myself now. I must continue this journey to its end. I'll make it to Alan and join my new brothers and sisters. I will find Zachary's parents and honor his name. Jules, I suspect our paths will never cross again. I will pray for your soul. Goodbye, my friend. Did we talk to Jules? Have we found a note for Jules, I should say? Probably. Gimme. Well. So that thing's been here for a long time. I would guess.
Finally. There.
Yes. There.
We can at least go back and get some of these. Oh, can I not jump over this? Oh well. There was a guy with a revolver somewhere. I remember there's ammo. Could have grabbed. Because now I ran out of it. For the revolver. I know there was one upstairs, but I didn't know there was one downstairs. Yeah, bud. Okay. To the Ferris wheel.
Okay.
This seems like it's gonna be a very dangerous ride. Yeah, Ellie, I'm questioning this. Something bad's gonna happen, I can already tell.
Almost there.
This boat's gonna flip over or something. Because these rapids are rapid. Oh boy. Yeah. Oh, this is bad. Yep. It's not starting. Hold it. Just stay close to the shore. Oh, it's bad.
Okay, I can make it.
Not very more waves. Shit. Almost there, almost there. Oh! None of my arrows fell out of my backpack. I hope Jesse found Tommy. Something tells me we're not going to get our revenge on her. She's going to capture Ellie or something like that. That's just speculation on my part. Oh, sure. Pardon our mess. We're updating this exhibition? Yeah, for your future enjoyment. I would have said it just exhibit, but yeah. Surprisingly, the fish aren't alive. We have to go that way, maybe. Take a look around. Mine. Yep, that's the way we have to go. Okay. Where was it? Was it over here? Oh yeah, here we go. Yeah. I don't know. I feel like since we're here, we should be stealthy, but probably to get away with not being stealthy. Probably won't matter. Aquarium stuff. Care for the fish? Filtering tanks? Yeah. Fun stuff. Ooh. This area was full of water. Probably one really huge tank. Yep, look at that, right there. That's where they can go see everyone. Nice. This makes me want to go to the Seattle Aquarium. Just to see if it's really good. Probably see what it's like. Because I'm going to assume they modeled this after the actual aquarium. If they have this big old wave, or this big old area here, you can see all these fish. That'd be pretty cool. Well, wetsuits. That would have been nice. Bottles? They really give you a chance to restock your bottles. In case you need it. More pills and more scrap. Huh? Nice. Diving. Oh, that's when they're diving with the fishes. Cool. Wonder where she could be.
Where the fuck are you?
Why do you always do this? Right as I'm about to say something, you say the exact same thing. Especially with how noisy Ellie's being. I guess it's locked. Yep.
Shit.
I mean, I know I saw this, so I'm like, yeah, whatever. But still. Seems like a bad idea. But then again, I say that about climbing through every type of vent. Just seems like a bad idea, no matter what. Okay. This one's gonna break. Bad doggy. Oh. Stupid dog, you made me look bad. Guess that means we're probably clean close.
God.
What? Ooh. I had to guess she got hurt and she's fixing herself. And now she's gonna be even more pissed off that I killed her dog. Oh. I don't know where to go. Without triggering anything. I don't want to, like, trigger something without actually exploring the area. Let's see, locked. Okay, that one actually requires a key. That's the way to go. Okay. Let's check out their domicile. Aww. One, two. Oh,
there's a bunch of you.
Yeah, that can be fun. And I'm gonna guess that Abby's not even gonna be here. Oh, and more. Not gonna take it.
Shit.
Owen Moore. Made you to stop. You brought this on yourself. Yeah. Yeah, baby. Can't do a good Austin Powers impression. Only one way to go now. Are they still arguing?
People don't-
risked her life for you.
She chose this. I'm not fucking going there.
Then don't! Go back.
Fuck you. Hands up.
Yes.
Where's Abby?
You're that girl from Jackson.
Tell me where she went. How do we know you won't kill us?
Give her what she wants and we're dead.
You guys can survive this. I just need her.
Bullshit.
You. Come here. Fucking get over here! Point to where she is on this map. And then you. It better fucking match up.
Okay. What are you doing?
She's probably dead anyway.
It is not worth it.
Stop!
We can talk
about
it.
Shut the fuck up! Point to where she is. Fucking Christ!
Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, oh! Right in the neck. Damn it. Ah.
Let's go.
I'm glad Tommy's okay, at least.
It's all right.
Man. That's really sucky. Well, it's gonna happen. I knew it. It's gonna happen. Guess a new journal entry? Nope, can't check it yet. Ugh. Alright, what did I say? I don't think I can tolerate this, it's too painful. I feel like I'm betraying him if I leave. Is it even about him anymore? You want me to leave? He'd put the people he loves first. Don't know how Ellie's feeling right now.
time we get there, this whole area be thawed. Where are you going?
Needed some air. What are you guys doing up?
Couldn't sleep.
Come take a look at this. Thought is to head home via Ellensburg.
We're in Falls City by tomorrow. We're doing good. Hey. They got what they deserved.
But she gets to live.
Jeez, he looks tired.
Is that okay?
It has to be.
I'm really not looking forward to going through Idaho again.
What you should be worried about is what Maria's gonna do to you when we get home.
We've been through worse. However, as I was passing through some ritzy section of town, I come across this necklace. It sparkles a lot. I think it's real gold.
You think it's real gold?
It's real gold.
Let's see.
I know what gold looks like.
If it's legit, can we say it's from all of us?
Ha! You find your own damn bribes.
He's shot. That's not good.
How you doing?
Fine.
Ellie?
Fine. Thanks for coming back for me.
My friend's problems are my problems.
You're such a sap.
All right, how about, my friends can't get out of their own damn way.
That's good. That one's good.
It's better. Shit.
Shit!
Stand up! Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up! Now!
Don't you fucking dare!
Shut the fuck up!
God, right. She is ripped.
Stop.
Still.
Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There is no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. Killed my friends.
Yeah, well, you killed
my friend. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Oh. What's going on?
Dad?
Oh. Little young Abby. Her face.
Dad.
4 years ago. She looks like they just like shrunk her face down. De-aging process did not work well for Abby.
You can't keep doing this.
Head this way. Squirrel.
Dad!
Oh, a zoo.
Where are you?
Well. I don't really care about her getting scrap and everything, so we're just gonna, like, go on and walk right through this.
Whoa.
Squirrels. Nothing else? Okay, then. Where'd I go? Front gate?
Here we go.
Guessing so.
There.
Aha.
Dad!
Okay, how am I getting over this fence?
Just use them muscles, I guess. Because I'm not really seeing anything else to climb it.
Get up on that roof.
That roof? I guess. Oh, I see. Seriously? Because, yeah, why not? Ooh.
Look at that. 1978.
Cool, I guess. I don't care.
Okay.
I don't want to know your tragic backstory. But I'm gonna be forced to listen to it. Or watch it.
Abs?
Jeez.
Got a little mud on you there, sweetheart.
So do you.
Where?
Right there.
Oh.
You know, every time you run off like this, they give me shit about it.
Come on.
Believe it or not, they actually care about your safety.
These woods are safe.
Dad.
Abs, she's been hanging out right on the other side of those trees.
And?
She's due any day now. We'll just check on her, and then we'll head back. I promise.
Okay.
Let's just make it quick.
See? I've got my little girl to keep me safe.
Yeah, whatever.
How'd you know I was here? Owen ratted me out, didn't he?
He did his job.
How'd you get him to talk?
I asked. Hey, look what I found.
1978. Don't have that one in my collection.
You can keep it. If you promise not to pull anything like this again.
You got yourself a deal.
Why don't I believe you?
No reason I could think of. Come on. Let's keep looking.
Dad.
Relax. You'll be back with Owen before you know it.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Just notice.
Her voice actress sounds familiar.
More so than usual.
Oh, God. How long have you known?
I'm your dad. I see things. Like the way you both try really, really hard not to look at each other when you're around. You get all serious. It's very cute.
I can't handle this.
And he makes you laugh.
That's because he's such an idiot.
I just like how he's extra nice to me.
What is with this zoo?
So you're taking advantage of him.
Abs, look.
The really annoyed octopus.
Fresh tracks. Let's see if we can find anything else.
Wait, this is just your sneaky way of giving me a tracking lesson, isn't it?
I would never.
Is How did Abby get in the theater? Did they not lock the door?
You cheated.
You do what you need to do to get it done.
You actually listen.
You have your moments of wisdom.
Oh. Why do I feel like the fade's off? Nah, but that's weird. Anything else?
Not yet.
Keep looking.
Crushed grass. Oh, well.
Dad,
whatever it is, he gave birth.
Something.
Oh my god. She already gave birth.
Ew.
And look, two sets of tracks.
Dad?
It's her. Let's go.
That doesn't sound good.
No, she's in pain.
What was that? Is that a moose?
They're infected around.
This area is clear.
You know they roam.
You brought your gun, right?
Of course.
Then I'm not worried. Oh, shit.
I guess it's a moose.
What?
Oh, it's a zebra.
Get over here and help me hold her. We need you back up.
Owen!
Hold her! Come on! Yeah. All right. You got her tight?
Yeah.
All right. Get in there, Abs. Oh, steady.
Fuck. Everybody's looking for you. We gotta... Hey, wait!
Dad! What's going on?
Come on!
What's going on?
We did good back there. Doc, that girl showed up.
What girl?
The one Marlene keeps talking about. They found her in the tunnels. She has an old bite mark on her arm. No signs of infection.
Oh.
That can't be. They're already running tests on her, but you gotta get down there.
Oh. Oh, it's all making sense now. Oh no.
It's intertwined with the brain. There's no other option.
There has to be some other way.
There's no way to remove the specimen without destroying the host.
The host? She's a child, not some petri dish.
You think I don't? I'm aware of the situation.
And you're okay with killing her?
No, I'm okay with developing a vaccine that'll help save millions of lives. How many fireflies have died for less?
That was their choice. Asking me? Are you telling me this is how it's gonna be?
I am begging you to buy in.
And what if this was Abby?
Look, everything that we've been fighting for, all the sacrifices, all of the horrific, all of that is justified with this one act.
If this was your daughter, what would you do? Some dinner.
Thank you, sweetheart.
How long was she listening?
Look, Marlene.
Do it.
Why?
He traveled across the country with her. He has a right to know. Good luck with your surgery.
Ooh.
You're doing the right thing.
Yeah.
If it was me, I'd want you to do the surgery.
And then we know all know how that went. Oh man. Oh man. Now I understand why Abby had a beef with Joel. Alright.
Is he still in the fucking building?
Is that...
Abby.
No!
Abby, don't look.
Dad! Dad! No! No!
Yep.
Get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up.
No! Ooh. That'd make me relive this, huh?
For him. That's it.
It's too risky to leave them alive.
Too fucking bad.
He's right. We can't have loose ends.
We killed them. We're no better than he was. They didn't do anything wrong.
Yeah, look at my face.
Fuck your face. You should have been guarding the upstairs like I told you to.
Move!
Back up.
Calm down.
Or what?
Back the fuck up!
Calm down!
Garden! You shoot me?
Stop! We're done.
Ooh. Oh, don't tell me. No, I don't want to play as Abby. I don't. I really don't.
Abby. Oh. Easy. You okay, Abs?
Cool. Yeah, just... Those arms scare me.
What's up?
Been searching everywhere for you. We've been called up. Isaac wants us at the front.
What? Are you serious?
I'm afraid so. We should hustle.
He is so buff.
Leaving now?
Yes. Vamonos.
Okay.
Oh.
Fuck my neck.
Thanks for giving me their room last night.
Yeah, who was it this time? That cook chick?
Nah, the weather chick. She's down from the mountain.
Oh, the scientist.
Oh.
Nice.
So they have an entire gym.
Too excited about her job. Talked my ear off about some storm.
Dang.
I don't know.
Worth it, though?
Oh, absolutely. I can die happy now.
You should. You're never gonna do better than her.
Guess that explains how she got her gains. Full on workout program and everything. Jeez. Where the heck are we though? Class. Oh.
or two.
A gentleman never tells.
Okay.
I gotta talk to my dad for a second. Grab us some food?
Yeah, on it.
Get me something con picante.
You get what you get.
Well,
the scar is on his knees, right?
Looks like it's in a mall. Yeah, well, fuck you, Jordan.
Oh shit, Jordan. I didn't see you there.
You coming with us to the Saravina?
Manny and I just got called up to the FOB. What are you doing at the Saravina?
Hotel and the school are getting evacuated. We're grabbing supplies and bringing everyone back to the base.
Seriously?
Man, can you fucking believe after everything we're falling back?
You don't know that's what it is.
At least Leah might be home from the TV station sooner.
Well, there's that, yeah. I should run. May your survival be long.
And may your death be swift.
I love how they're just sitting there playing the Vita. Wait, that's Jack. Jack and Dexter. Yeah, that's the, can't tell which. Oh, it's like the second speeder one. Speeder level. Oh, that's right. Food. The fact that I know that, I like it. Butcher. Not a butcher. Guessing right here? What's up, you?
What are they serving today? Burritos. Again. Okay.
Yummy.
Javi, what are you doing?
Hey man, there's a line.
Kenny, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Wait your turn like the rest of
us.
We're going to the front. Come on.
So embarrassing. Why do you have three? Pull him back.
Now don't freak out. Mel's coming with us.
Manny?
Where's your pack? In the room?
Why are you doing this to me?
Because I care about both of you.
Ooh.
And I'm tired of
the bicep.
Does she know I'm on this drive?
She does.
And she's cool with it?
Yeah.
Why does your yeah sound like a no?
It's my accent. Come on, stop being paranoid.
Yeah, like an entire thing.
Making me uncomfortable.
Your geez.
It's an opportunity for you two to finally move forward.
We've barely said a word to each other since Jackson. I'm just supposed to pretend that didn't happen?
Of course not. You guys need to talk about it.
She wanted Joel dead as much as the rest of us.
But she's not like the rest of us. She hasn't hurt people like that before.
She kills scars all the time.
Not the way we kill Joel. Don't forget, we are grunts. She's a medic.
Hmm.
Come on, Abby. She's family. Do it for me, okay?
I'll try.
That's all I'm asking for.
Put it in your pocket? No. At least she's being nice. But still, I don't care. Had enough of this.
Get your things ready. I'm gonna grab mine.
Yeah.
Be nice.
Bite me.
We're in a stadium. That's not what I was expecting. I thought it was like a college or something. Oh.
I'll do it later.
Yeah, I'll do it later.
Scientist, huh?
At least she has taste. I don't care. I guess this is Abby's bed right here. Whatever. This one's Abby's bed. Whatever. Still.
Ready to roll?
Yeah, just about.
Oh, geez. Bursting.
Hi. Hey. I actually cleared you for active duty.
Barely.
You could probably get a stay if you ask.
I'd rather not sit around if I don't have to.
And Owen's okay with this?
Why would it be up to Owen? We need to grab Alice on our way.
Hey. Do better.
All I gotta say is I did not see this, see the twist of the doctor being her dad. I guess it makes sense with her coming after Joel.
What are you getting called up for?
It's just the usual rotation, don't worry.
Hey, when you get back, will you check on my dad? He seems, I don't know, worse?
Worse how?
Well, he's complaining about a sharp pain in his wrists.
Arthritis.
Maybe we can get him some more painkillers.
Heard they moved you and Owen to Section 96?
Yeah, it's nice. It's lots of young families.
Getting you guys excited about the baby?
Seeing all the kids running around, yeah, I'm getting ready.
This is actually really well put but place.
Let's drive all with Grayson.
He hasn't even seen it yet. He's out on rotation with Danny.
Like
Danny. Yikes.
Sucks. You have all these, Yeah, this is actually a really nice setup for this.
Signing out, Alice?
She's playing inside.
Great. Abby, you want to grab her?
Oh, this is the dog Ellie killed.
Hey, girl. Hey, you crazy dog.
There's my favorite girl.
I'm the only one that'll put up with your shit.
Hey, Al. You want to go to the trucks? Let's go to the trucks.
Oh, hey there, Bear.
All right.
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nicely. Get the ball.
Oh.
Who's the best boy? Yeah.
Oh, wait, you said Bear?
Go get it.
Oh, I killed him, too. Now this is making me upset.
Jen last night?
Yes, you did.
You dirty dog. What's she doing in town?
And yeah, teaching him how to fight, too.
It's gotta be a lonely job.
She really likes it. Ask her about the cumulus clouds.
Well, I guess you get to stay away from the combat.
Yeah, that's what you're into.
I'd be happy staying
put,
I think.
Just hey,
hello.
You'd miss
woman.
Scars.
One.
I don't think so.
I'd go crazy.
Hey, Pat.
Hey.
Hey, Pat. Can I have my usual?
You got it.
Gracias.
Which trucks are in?
Take S-24.
Okay.
I'm driving. Sign us out.
Dale. Dale.
Thanks.
May your survival be long.
May your death be swift.
They at least all our deaths were swift. Not like they wasn't.
I could use a warm up.
Oh, this thing's getting stuck again. Anybody got any grease?
Down for some friendly competition?
The loser cleans the apartment.
High stakes. Best Corona Food magazine?
You're on, cabrón.
Mostly headshots.
requesting that gun next time.
Yeah, the gun's why I won. Oh, that reminds me. There is a huge pile of dirty dishes.
You're cruel.
Ooh, you can fold my laundry, too.
I'm good. I got my good score. Yay!
Let's get to the base.
Kelly have a full reloading station too.
Yeah, who's a good girl? Oh, I missed you too.
Alice gets shotgun.
Mel's pregnant.
She could use the fresh air. Give you two a chance to talk.
We all settled, right?
Really subtle indeed. I should put my control on.
Gracias.
This is like the, oh, shit. Shouldn't look that good.
Not great. Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy? Nah, I'm good. It's not a big deal.
Look at all this farm, too.
I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and I. What do you mean?
Nothing. Full on farm and everything. Yeah.
Hey, Manny. Where are you headed?
Two.
Truck S-24 headed to two. Survival be long.
May your dad be swift.
Oh, Alice.
Really lost a hatchery. Yeah.
Cute, doggy.
Any plan on getting it back? Nah, Isaac says it's low priority. We're fishing up wild salmon right now. What did you mean about me and Owen? I haven't seen him in like 2 weeks. Keeps picking up open assignments. Has he talked to you? Did he say anything? Or? No, we're still not. I mean, I seen him in the mess hall, but we walk around each other. Jackson shook him. You know, I wouldn't read too much into it. Oh, shit! Ambush!
Hang on!
Mel, stay low!
Get out of here!
They were waiting for us.
Take them out!
The fuck is this we're doing?
Failing.
Get closer!
What? I guess I'll aim for head. Center mass. Center mass. No. I don't know where to shoot. Oh shit, Molotovs. Manny!
Manny!
Whoa. Well, at least we're safe.
You okay? Yeah.
Fucking scars.
How far are we from the fob?
It's a hike.
We're too exposed. Let's get inside.
Jeez. Got shot up.
Let's make sure this place is secure.
Do I have to?
Yes. There's enough stuff here to make a pipe bomb.
Copy that.
Yay. He lied. There we go. Don't need that lit. Spooky.
Lots of places to hide in here.
Indeed. Oh.
Guys, I got company. Infected.
I'm going to be playing as Abby for a while, aren't I? It seems like that. Excuse me. Yeah, well, whatever. At least the dog's being good. Nice and quiet. Maybe she's over by Mel. Dead. Yeah.
This is so much better than being drunk for watching anime.
What?
What? Well. What's up?
Guys, look up there. See the light coming through?
Could be a way out.
I'll climb up there and check it out.
Oh, that'd be nice. Would have saw that earlier. Right here? Nope, can't climb that. How does one climb? Like, I can't find where to climb. Looks like I have to get over there to jump over there. Oh, right in front of my freaking face.
Here we go.
Clicker.
Guys! Here they come!
Come on!
Well, of course I had to be in an encounter. Oh shit! Clicker! Move! Dogs, move! Oh, fuck this. Oh, I'm dead. Well, that went about as well as planned. Ooh. Damn it. Oh, what? Okay. You're a fucking shambler. Where is it? Yeah, how do you like it? Oh, you're dead. Dead? Oh, he is. Nice.
Everybody good?
Yeah. Running low on ammo, though.
Can we say fuck this place?
Yes.
Fuck this place. We're getting out of here.
Yes, yeah, somehow we're getting out of here. How? I don't know yet, just yet. I really don't know. Oh, maybe the obvious answer, right over here. Eat the food. Be strong. You know, it still annoys me that they don't just open the thing. It really does. It's all just wood.
Manny.
You got it.
Strong!
First.
Another month that I wouldn't fit through here.
Go ahead, Apps.
You said ladies first.
I like you, Apps. Okay.
Abby, this reminds me of your dad's greenhouse. Shouldn't. All these plants are alive. Good point.
You know what? This is good. You two needed a bonding moment.
Shut up, Manny.
Working already.
But I think I'm actually going to stop here because too many plot twists right now. So yeah.